I don't like the look that friggin' box is giving me. I got him. Hey, it's Coleman SH, and I got my magazine pouches, so I guess it's time to review them. So, first of all, these are made by Blastersmiths.uk, and they are matched by Molly bars, which they include with the whole thing. I got the triple pouches in all drab, and I got the double pouches on the side here. I've attached them to a rig that they obviously don't sell, but they do sell those cuirasses as well. And basically, here's the profile in total. So they're about, the triples are that thick, doubles are that thick. They have Velcro on them. Easy to pull magazines out and put them in. It's a bit of a tight fit, but you can easily swap magazines, no problem. And if you have two magazines taken out of a triple or a double, you can still go like this, and you can carry only one magazine if you want. You can flip it up, shove your mags in, then you can just go. If you got magazines in there, you can just go like that, and they'll stick, which is really good. Basically, these are also half the price of the 3D printed models that you're going to get out of, what's it called? Called Narrowbase. These are half the cost of Narrowbase holsters. You don't really pay much, or if any, shipping. And you can also get them in triple, which are the main ones on the front of my chest. And honestly, it's all good to go. I carry them just fine. No problems there. This is the Mark IV pistol holster. It's a drop-like holster that fits onto a belt. And it's got two thigh straps. It's got a front strap. It's got a strap down here. It's got a small strap to pull it out of. Got no complaints. It fits just fine. It'll fit pretty much anyone. And on my back here, my back end here, it's a dump pouch. You can put Molly all over that all you want. And the good thing about it is you can put like 8 magazines, pretty much all this in there too, if you really, really need it. And of course, got a strife. And I'm going to show you me firing into a box. No, don't take that out of context. Okay, so let's see how easy it is to pull shit out and fire into this. Thank you. wish you could see the carnage on the floor right now. I guess I'm going to pull this over a bit so you can have a look. All those freaking mags. Yeah. The box is also friggin' filled. So, yeah. Informal review, but here we go.